chanson contente, pas une chanson déprimante, une chanson que tout le monde aime. Elle me dit, tu deviendras milliardaire, t'auras de quoi être fier, ne finis pas comme ton père. Elle me dit, ne t'enferme pas dans ta chambre, vas-y, secoue-toi et tente, dis-moi c'est quoi ton problème. Elle me dit, qu'est-ce que t'as l'air coincé.
So, I really like the French immersion program here. We recently learned a play in French, and it was really funny because we all used different voices to interact with each other and display the characters' emotions.
French is really, it's a lot of fun. The activities we do in class is actually really, they're a lot of fun and they really help me learn a lot. I've improved so much in terms of speaking and being able to speak fluently, and I just love the French program here.
I'm only in grade 9 core French, and I took an international French test and I scored really high, and I'm really amazed at the progress I made. All thanks to Trudeau Moderns.
D'autres garçons, va taper dans un ballon, tu deviendras populaire. Elle me dit, qu'est-ce que tu fous sur internet, ça va pas bien dans ta tête, regarde le temps que tu perds. Elle me dit, pourquoi tu te vins.
Before coming to PET, I hated French. And now when I came to PET, I love French because I'm such a wonderful teacher and I learned so much.
The past few years, I feel like I didn't learn much, and in French I wasn't improving that much, but this past semester, I feel like my French has improved a lot more than I have before.
You get the chance to, you know, take geography and French with Madame Mo, who's like the best teacher ever. It's like super cool, super awesome, and does really cool things. So yeah.
I love my French teacher because she's really funny and always tries to interact the class and her lessons.
Okay, la classe, on va faire une compétition de conjugaison comme on fait tout le temps. Okay? Okay, levez-vous.
J'ai trouvé le sens de la raison qui m'entraîne à chaque pas sur le devant de la scène. J'ai trouvé le sens de la vie que je mène et je l'ai.
I ended up taking applied French because I didn't really want all the stress that comes from academics. But the teachers are really, really supportive, and they're always making sure that you understand every concept that they give you.
My teachers were really inspiring.
I just love the culture.
Before coming into high school and before starting grade 9, I was really nervous about continuing French immersion. But it was very cool to see how great the French teachers were at this school, and it really encouraged me to continue French throughout high school. In grade 10, we went on a field trip to Louvain-la-Lange, which is downtown. It's like a world cafe, it's a world cafe restaurant kind of thing, and it was really cool to see like how they cooked and the music they played and all that stuff.
Yeah, Mr. Nguyen is light.
Insert
picture here.
I took French because that allowed me to travel to other countries on the France exchange and speak with the families in French.
The exchange was really fun. You get to stay in a French family. You learn more about their culture, and it's just a really fun experience.
And if you can speak with their family, it's really cool to kind of experience a new culture, a different culture from your own, through their own eyes. Like, if they can explain things to you in their own language, then it makes the experience way more authentic.
It's really fun to build a bond with your partner. Me and my partner, we still communicate a lot, and her family was really, really nice. They were really generous about like how I live. My habits may be different from theirs, but they still accepted who I am. It was really good.
Yeah, and I mean, I stay in touch with my partner too, and we're still like talk to each other, and it's really cool to have that friend in a different country that you can speak to in their own language.
French isn't just like any course that I've experienced, it's more of a community. The classes are small enough that we're more of a family rather than a class, and it's not something that we just forget over the years. I mean, for me, I feel like it's something that I'll remember in the next 10 years. And one of my favorite things last year was probably reading like Petite Prince. It was one of those classic novels that was just really deep.
I feel like my experience with French, like it's really like my love for French has developed over the course of these 4 years. And you know, every year we always have some kind of project or assignments or even like books and movies that bring us together and just like enhances the love for our French. Like we did projects where we had to take care of egg babies and everything. And
French immersion student myself, one of the really things that I've enjoyed about being at Trudeau is all of the creative ways that students learned how to speak French, from the projects to the different ways that students are engaged in the language. Not only has it helped students learn French better, but my French has improved as well.
Hi, my name is Ms. Carlo, Mademoiselle Carlo. This is my first year teaching at Trudeau, but I've taught at other schools before, and the reason I like teaching at Trudeau the most is how great the students are, how inclined they are to speak French, and how many of them pursue French after grade 9. Right now I'm teaching grade 10, 11, and 12 core French, and it's going great, so hope you come to Trudeau and join.
What's so great about French at Trudeau?
The students.